In this video, we'll look at how to set up a ME-1 personal mixer and fully customise it to suit the needs of both musician and system engineer. Turn the mixer on by plugging the external power supply or a Cat5 cable from a PoE switch. The mixer starts in the home screen, which displays the config name to identify the unit or user, a meter of the stereo master output, and the last preset recall during the session. The 16 select keys can be assigned to a single source, a stereo pair, or a group. The out-of-the-box default is one-to-one mapping of sources to keys using auto-assignment. This means that channels would map to keys automatically. By customizing the key assignment, each performer can be given a tailored layout, whether they need maximum control or just want the minimum of keys to press. Hold Shift and press the group key to enter the setup menu. Select Key Setup and press the rotary. Press a select key and the current assignments are shown. Press the rotary to change the assignment. Each key can be left unassigned, assigned to a group, to the local aux input, to a 1 kHz sine wave test tone, or to a mono or stereo source. Auto mode automatically assigns the first available channel that is not already in use or within a group. Press the rotary to assign a source to the key. Select Name to edit the name displayed when the key is active. Default uses the channel number or the name assigned to the source by the GLD system if one is connected. Custom lets you enter a 6-character name. Each key can be associated with a preset, with the level of access available to the end user set for each key. Select Store and Recall for full access, or Recall only to protect the preset from being overwritten. If the key is assigned as a group, then press the rotary to select members. Scroll through the list of sources and press to make them members of the group. Any combination of sources can be mixed and laid out on the mixer. These examples show how the same 40-channel plot could be assigned three different ways for the same performer. Thanks to ME-1's flexible grouping function, even with just a few keys, every source can be accessed. To reset ME-1 to factory default, power it up whilst holding Shift, Recall and Master. Then press the rotary to confirm. This clears all presets and parameters.